Hey YouTube, Exodus Diesel Research. Wanted to show you a 14 liter Detroit we just got done with. The engine's been completely coated, the low friction material on the pistons, all the bearings. On this particular truck we got rid of the VGT turbo, went down to a regular non-wastegated turbo. It's a 17-1702. No more EGR, cleaned up, no more big cooler in the way, it's all gone, pretty clean. No EGR. In case you're wondering, yes, it does sound like a 12-7.